You know, I think you got the wrong impression about me. I should explain to you exactly what it is that I do. For instance, tomorrow morning I'll get up nice and early, take a walk down over to the bank, and if you don't have my money for me, I'll crack your fucking head wide open in front of everybody in the bank.
Yeah, the point of no return. In the realm of the exile. Yeah. Hey, TK, what it is, bro? Remember last time we linked up? On the keyboard. Then you pull the pistol out, nigga. I showed you my pistol. Tripping out. Let's check these niggas.
Welcome to the land of the exile. Yeah. Where you might hear some things that are strange that remind you of the X-Files. Yeah. Got me dealing with the stress now. And deep down, I know that shit'll make my ex smile. Contemplating up my next style. You know I'm raw with it. But I don't think that y'all get it. Nah. I'm talking really on some deeper shit.
Like what?
Killing those who oppose on some reaper shit. My flow, I gotta keep it sick. You know I gotta speak on this.
I do.
As I'm rolling in my ride, feel the vibe inside as the speakers hit. I keep it legit, like I'm supposed to do. Raise the veil of a lot. You know I expose the truth to vocal booth.
Ain't what?
Ain't been the same since the flame came and entered.
Right.
Hit them
right.
With some things that their brain ain't remember. So
what?
From December on the next summer, I'm just thinking how to live a life filled with less drama. Like a fragment of all sorts.
Of course.
Got no choice but to scratch commas. Mm. You know they flex and fumble when they all trying to ball out.
Ball
but when
out.
It's time to put the work in, then they wanna call out. I've been trying to get these niggas to real. I've been trying to get these niggas to chill. But now I feel like they're crossing the line. I got to steal if it's crossing your mind. Don't make me put you in a coffin this time.
That's your final warning.
I've been trying to get these niggas to real. I've been trying to get these niggas to chill. But now I feel like they're crossing the line. I got to steal if it's crossing your mind. Don't make me put you in a coffin this time. All I ever done. Was try to make it out this matrix where they fake it. Can't escape it though I shake in the illusion.
Yeah.
Pardon my intrusion. They say they find my music so confusing. And I find that so amusing. I might lose you when we bend this curve. It ain't unusual, they tend to serve. You feel my music but ain't hear my words. I swear it's like we living in a curse. It's getting worse. I guess it's time for me to go and end this verse. But first, I'ma leave you with some thoughts to consider. If you don't know the cost, why you flossing on them niggas? Got a toll on your soul, though you never see the price tag. Yet you feel you had a right to brag. They might get mad when I speak the truth. But I don't give a shit. If you ain't a bitch, then get up off a nigga dick. It's really sick the way they cop it, trying to duplicate your true mistake. Is hating on the music that I choose to make. Cause you too late to try and knock my grind. Quit questioning, are you out your motherfucking mind? I know they're blind to the facts and they lying to the max. But that iron that I back will snatch your spine, not your back, you little bitch. I've been trying to get these niggas to real. I've been trying to get these niggas to chill. But now I feel like they're crossing the line. I got to steal if it's crossing your mind. Don't make me put you in a coffin this time.
That's your final warning.
I've been trying to get these niggas to real. I've been trying to get these niggas to chill. But now I feel like they're crossing the line. I got to steal if it's crossing your mind. Don't make me put you in a coffin this time.
And don't you get it twisted neither. I ain't promoting violence, nigga. I'm promoting protection. Can't let these niggas trick y'all through the streets, bro.
After you kill them all,
I say then you go to the goddamn grave and
dig them up
and kill them a goddamn again, because they didn't die harder.